Meantime, the race is going to start in just a couple of hours. The first wave of runners starts just before 9 o'clock at 8:50.
Yeah, Jennifer Crompton is live for us as the starting line. And Jennifer, I understand that there will be a moment of silence before today's race.
That's right, Aaron and Sean, at 8:45 right here in the Hopkinton Town Common, there will be a moment of silence to remember those that died, those that were injured, the first responders, really to give everybody a chance to take pause and realize what went on a year ago today. You can see all kinds of media set up, lots of security, and of course a lot of volunteers to pull this off. Right behind me, and as you can see in the shot as it rolls over this way, is the starting line. We are probably 100 feet from where 36,000 people will be crossing in just a matter of a few hours. Now, Lebanon's Kevin Johnson is the top male qualifier from New Hampshire. He's a grad student at Dartmouth College studying cancer epidemiology. Johnson qualified with a 225 marathon at Chicago in 2012. He'll wear bib number 127 today, despite just getting over a stress fracture in his tibia. Johnson's looking forward to a big day, and ultimately he hopes to qualify for the Olympic trials.
I want to be sub 230, so 2 hours and 30 minutes, and that's one, it's just a nice round number. That's probably the most important thing, and it's a pretty tough course, so kind of getting under that threshold would be really impressive for myself. I've been at the race and it has a great energy, but I think this year, well, I think something will be almost like kind of transcend what it normally is in terms of high energy, crowd support, everyone, and just kind of a more, you know, almost a spiritual experience running this marathon and sharing it with friends and family and kind of everyone as a running community.
Another runner coming from Lebanon is Andrea Walkinen. She's currently a physical therapist at Dartmouth Hitchcock, but ran at Conant High School, where she won the cross country meet of champions back in 2003. Andrea qualified for the Boston Marathon by running a time of 2:43 in Houston. She's also hoping to qualify for the 2016 Olympic Marathon. She'll be starting with the elite runners wearing bib number F39.
I'd like to qualify a standard for this marathon. I'd like to run 2:37 or better. I think I'm in good enough shape for it. We've been training really hard and smart, so, you know, backing off when necessary and when not to. So I think there's a pretty good shot for an A standard in this year's race.
Again, those first runners will cross the finish line behind me at about 8:50 this morning. For now, we're live in Hopkinton. Jennifer Crompton, WMUR News 9. Back to Sean and Aaron, about 26.2 miles away at Boston Common.
Give or take. Something like right, that. As long as you don't have to run it, well, some people do.
Yeah.